small handgun fire won't do it. Even automatic small caliber fire won't do it. You need a high-powered rifle, and that's what we're going to use. And this